Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the Reclaimer Star Citizen's biggest garbage truck. Isn't she a beauty? To be honest, I love the looks of this ship. Well, unfortunately, in 3.5, CRG took away all pilot-controlled guns. No more guns for the pilot. And now in 3.6, look at the top left corner. In 3.6, CRG took away a lot of the HUD. We can only see the tail now. Well, I love those bugs. As always, we are starting with one SAS-1 missile. Shields front side 97, stern at maximum. One SAS-2 missile. Shields front side 96, stern at maximum. One SAS-3 missile. Shields front side 95, stern at maximum. And bigger missiles. Missiles. One SAS-4 missile. Shields front side 94, stern at maximum. And now our HUD is gone again, I mean top left corner. Only the tail of our ship is visible. Six SAS-4 missiles. Shields front side 62, stern at maximum. And yeah, no cosmetic damage. SAS-5 torpedoes, and the HUD is gone again. This is like a 50% chance to get it right. SAS-5 torpedoes, one SAS-5 torpedo. Shields 90, front side, stern at maximum. Two SAS-5 torpedoes. Shields front side 81, stern at maximum. And the big ones, one SAS-9 torpedo. Shields front side 29, stern at maximum. No visible damage on the HUD. And no cosmetic damage. Two SAS-9 torpedoes. I don't think we will survive this, but maybe. Who knows? I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And the Reclaimer is done in 3.6. In my tests, I use alpha damage only, so ships with a lot of shield HPs are looking good. However, depending on what you are fighting, you might be much better off with shields that have a higher regen rate, that have no regen delay damaged, or that are stealthier. I tested a few shields and link to my videos are in the top right corner. For now, the Reclaimer is tougher than Caterpillar and 600i and not as tough as the Hammerhead. And Reclaimer has this strange concept of having one SAS-3 shields and two SAS-2 shields in the default loadout. However, if you want to, you can put in three SAS-3 shields, and I'm not sure if this is intentionally or if this is a bug. Look at this video, I just recorded it this morning. We are now in Arena Commander ship customization, and this is the Reclaimer. In standard loadout, which is one SAS-3 Akuha plus two SAS-2 Kimalis. However, if you really want to, you can put in three strongholds, which is really crazy. Let's steal a stronghold. And the third stronghold. Now you can have three strongholds, and you have more shield HPs, 50% more shield HPs than even the Hammerhead. Maybe I test this later this month. This is crazy. So Zirklema is quite tough, and she can be even tougher with three size 3 strongholds. I'm not sure if the power plant can support this, but I will surely take a look into this later this month. Let's take a look at the comparison of data of Zirklema from 3.2 when she was introduced to today, which is 3.6, and between 3.5 and 3.6 she got 1.31 times as many shield HPs. However, missile and torpedo damage was buffed a lot in 3.6, and this shows. Size 1 missiles 99 and now 97. Size 2 missiles 99 and now 96. Size 3 missiles 99 and now 95. In 3.5, 6 size 4 missiles, shields at 79% front side stern max, and now at 62% front side stern max. 2 size 5 torpedoes 90 and now 81. And I have to admit, I'm really, really happy about this. Not only that it makes sense that size 9 torpedoes were buffed, it took a lot of time to shoot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 size 9 torpedoes at a Reclaimer in 3.5. Yeah, in 3.5 she was destroyed by 8 size 9 torpedoes, now she is destroyed by 2. Thank you, Chris. You are saving me a lot of time. And yeah, this makes sense. Would I go into battle in a Reclaimer? Well, let's rephrase this. Would I use a Reclaimer? Well, the Reclaimer is one of the few ships where I cannot answer this question because we still don't know how well salvaging will work, so I don't know. The Reclaimer has still shield holes. I tested this. Link is in the top right corner. However, I guess in battle it would be very hard to hit those very small spots. Still, Chris, please fix this. Shield holes are ugly, and it's really, really strange when an Aurora MR with 2 size 1 Bulldog laser repeaters can just shoot off your engines with shields not doing anything at all. And there will be no rating for the same reason. I don't know how well the Reclaimer will be at her role. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to Maloko's wonderful data in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye, auf Wiedersehen. I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.